Following breaking news, it's traffic news tonight of a fatal wreck on I-459. It's causing heavy delays on this holiday weekend. Welcome in. I'm Jim Dunaway. Let's get out live to the scene and take a look at this scene on I-459 north near Grants Mill Road. Officials saying the crash involved a tractor trailer and an SUV. You see the active scene right there. There is one confirmed fatality. Three lanes are blocked, but traffic is moving along on the shoulder there. Troopers are advising motorists to avoid the area. We'll continue to update that scene coming up on WIAT.com.